Determine the final value of $2,000 invested 3% compounded quarterly for 2 years. The formula for compound interest is A is equal to P times 1 plus R over N raised to the nt power. In order to complete this exercise, we just need to recall the meaning of the different letters in the formula and then substitute accordingly. The letter A represents the final value, which is what we're trying to determine. The value of P is the principal, which is the amount that we're starting with, which in this case is $2,000. The letter R represents the annual interest rate expressed as a decimal. Well, we're given that the annual interest rate is 3%. As a decimal, that will be 0.03. The letter N corresponds with the number of compoundings per year. We're given that the principal is being compounded quarterly. That means that N is equal to 4. Finally, the letter T represents the length of the investment in years. In this case, we want to determine the final value after 2 years, so T will be equal to 2. So just substitute these values into the formula. We get A is equal to 2,000 times 1 plus 0.03 over 4 raised to the 4 times 2 power. Finally, use your calculator to evaluate. Enter 2,000 and then a left parenthesis, 1 plus 0.03 divided by 4, end parenthesis, raised to, I'll be careful here, you want to raise the base to 4 times 2. You could just enter 8, but if you want to enter the 4 times 2, make sure that you use parentheses. So raise to the left parenthesis, and then inside the parentheses, 4 times 2, and then end of parentheses, and then enter. It comes out to be $2,123.20, rounded to the nearest cent. Therefore, A is the correct answer.